Who's that?
Oh, hey,
how's it going?
Hey, how'd you get those skis and where are they called?
Snowblades and
Craigslist. Oh,
yeah. Sorry? Length? I don't know.
Like 10 inches off the back, 12 inches off the front.
Something like that, yeah. Yeah.
Good through the woods, I bet.
Yeah. Yeah, if I was brave enough to do any tricks, that'd be awesome.
Yeah. Those would be good for deep snow either. What about the camera? How's that working for you?
It's great, yeah.
Is it really good? How much is it?
The cheapest one is like $200 or $300, I think.
How long? You can do it all day or just an hour or two? Or?
I bought the extra battery pack plus the chip I got in it, so five hours. Yeah. Nope, I never used them when I was... when I had the long skis, I thought I never used the poles. It was kind of in my hand. Said, oh, then I don't need them. And I got found these, like, all of them.
Yeah, those are perfect.
Yeah.
Those are like shoes.
Yeah, exactly. Shoes. Yeah.
Perfect.
All right.
Cool.
Good.
Too, huh?
Yeah. So if, you know, you got a strap around your ankle, or it's like it was sliding down the hill. Still doesn't look that far down.